Do you know of any supplies in the area?
No, my lord. But Kami will lend you aid if you pay your respects. Find the Torii gates, follow them to a shrine, and take what is offered.
They say a charm blessed by Kami can change one's fate. I could use that kind of help.
Let's go, Kagu.
Calm down. Who's been taken?
The invaders took our house. Down the road, my wife is there. With my son.
You left your family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no warrior.
I'll help them. Stay here. Mentioned a wife and child. No sign of the family here. Maybe outside. Laundry. Still damp. The attack was sudden. A lot of blood. Someone was killed here. Bodies were dragged, thrown in the water. A child's toy. His family didn't survive. I should let him know.
My lord, did you find them?
Your family was killed. I'm sorry.
Why didn't you save them? I ran like a coward. I should be dead too.
It's not your fault. Don't let their deaths be in vain. Resist the invaders. Help those in need.
Yes, my lord.
Stand and fight me!
Soon.
Komoda Beach was a massacre, but I'm glad you survived.
Did they hurt you?
They burned my farm at the river path, between Tsutsu and Azamo. You can see their men from the cliffs above.
That's good to know. I'll have a look.
Thank you.
send your best warrior.
Asha Yamcho.
Oh no.
Za Alif. Purkis.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island, and take an omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Follow the torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island, and the omamori charms that rest there.
Endway,
Yago!
come here and fight!
That's my Kage.
Let's go, Kage.
Thank you.
Kishi grasslands. Straw Hat mercenaries were seen in the area. Mongol convoy, ambushed. Could be the Straw Hat's doing. Attacks started here, but there had to be more than one Mongol. Looks like more bodies up ahead. Trying to get away from his attackers. Yuzo, you look like a scarecrow.
You've looked better, too. Can I have my hat?
You're a mercenary now.
Professional warrior.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for your leader.
He died on Komodo Beach.
You were there, too.
I lost a lot of friends.
We all did. And we can avenge them if we work together. Help me save Lord Shimura.
He's alive. The Straw Hats are hurt, starving. I can't ask them to risk their lives for one man.
Even if you can name your price? Once we free our home, Lord Shimura will pay you anything you want.
My men might be interested.
Your men?
I look out for them. Someone has to.
Do we have a deal?
I'll think about it.
Hold your ground.
I always do.
This is Komodo Beach.
Kill them all!
These bastards won't give up!
Don't let them surround us!
Come on.
Your form has improved.
And you managed to grow a beard.
Have you considered my offer?
The Straw Hats can't save your uncle. We'll be lucky if we survive the week.
It's that bad?
We're starving. I was out here hunting for food, and I'm returning to my men empty-handed.
But not alone. Take me to your camp. We'll figure something out on the road.
Just like old times.
Come on.
When was the last time we saw each other?
2 summers ago. Lord Nagao's tournament.
I looked for you after the tournament ended.
The Straw Hats saw our duel. They needed a new sword. It seemed like fun.
Why didn't you tell me you were at Komoda?
You were busy with the other samurai lords. I was sharing a drink with my men.
I could have used a drink before that battle.
Yeah, I'll bet. Another wagon.
Might have something we can salvage.
Empty.
Samurai! Samurai!
Was this your wagon?
Yes, my lord. Mongols stole my horse. Took my rice.
You're lucky that's all you lost.
Which way did the Mongols go?
Toward Fort Ohira.
Damn it.
Take refuge at the Golden Temple. Warn others to stay off these roads.
Yes, my lord.
Let's keep moving. My camp's not far.
I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura, and he'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
Name your price.
3 sake for life.
Is that all?
A place to drink. Big enough for all my men.
Be serious, Ryuzo. I know you want to be more than a mercenary.
It's been 3 years, Jin. Things change.
It can't have been easy keeping the Straw Hats together after Komoda Beach. How did you do it?
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so. But it's starting to feel like a lie.
How many men do you have?
We're down by half, but still enough to call ourselves a small army. Why?
That peasant said the Mongols stole his rice and went to Fort Ohira.
You think they're hoarding food there?
Possibly.
You have an idea?
The beginning of one.
Easy, Shinzo. It's me.
He's here! Ryuzo's back!
About time.
I don't see any food.
Who's the samurai?
Men! This is my old friend, Lord Sakai.
Ryuzo told me you're starving. I'm here to help.
You didn't find food.
We have a plan. Raid Fort Ohira and take back the food Mongols have stolen from our people.
Raid a fort? They'll kill us!
Give us a moment. Come with me, Jin. We should have talked about your idea before telling my men.
I wanted to give them hope.
That's my job.
I meant no disrespect.
It's fine. Through here, Jin. If you ride with the Straw Hats, you have to look the part. I've got a spare set of armor that should fit.
You better not have lice.
Never letting me forget that, are you? Spare armor's in the chest. You're not as handsome as me, but it's not bad.
We should check the fort's defenses. Look for weak spots.
My men will handle that part.
Then we have a deal?
Get us that food at Fort O'Hara, and we'll get your uncle away from the Mongols.
Thank you, Yuzo.
Just remember who's in charge of the Straw Hats.
I would never dream of replacing you, my friend.
Give us a head start. We'll meet you at the old cemetery.
See you there.
Men, we're moving out.
I meant to ask you something earlier.
I might have an answer.
How'd you survive the invasion?
I almost didn't. A peasant pulled me from the battlefield. She nursed me back to health.
You always were lucky.
How did you and your men escape?
We ran.
Do what you need to prepare. I'll see you at the old cemetery.
Ah! Here!
Yuzo should be in the cemetery.
Good. You're here.
You ready to steal some food for us?
Is this everyone?
Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick.
Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort.
There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food.
There's always a way.
Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men.
Scouts back. Come on.
A lot of men inside, and a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once they destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me, and take their food.
That's not funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
To signal the others. They'll see me like a brazier. It's time, Yuzo.
Come on.
You ugly bastards!
Don't touch me!
That's the last of them.
Look around for the floor.
Did you find any?
Let's get your men something to eat.
Where's all the food?
I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
You read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This was only a temporary depot. They're taking everything. Offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
We got in here.
You're crazy. What did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against. The Mongols have small boats on the beach.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their army.
Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
That will get their attention. But we need them to look away from the beach.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal a boat.
All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard Yuzov. Let's move.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournaments. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
Your men should be in position. Light the torch.
Now.
They come through. Look at that fire. This wasn't the plan, Jin. There's no time to fight. We need to get to that boat.
Ah!
We need to move quickly. Take an oar.
Can't believe no one tried to sink us.
Your men distracted the ship's crew, too. I never knew Ardul bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No food here. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different directions. It was a long time.
No luck. Any sign of food?
Hear that? Sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings!